architecture mirrors the nature and the identity of how we work, communicate, and live. It reflects the mood and spirit of the times. To produce enduring architecture, there are two significant questions an architect must ask. What do people want? What do they need? How can architecture best reconcile the two? At UCSI, students have the liberty to explore, develop, and master their areas of interest. We challenge students to think conceptually, and we create opportunities for them to apply their craft. They learn by working on actual projects under the guidance of experienced architects. We make our students understand that architecture is a mode of communication between their art and the world around them. We impress our students with an understanding of how purposeful architecture can be. How, for instance, a good architect can restore a seemingly unredeemable ruin into a pleasing and sound edifice. One that reflects its history yet serves the practical needs of its present-day occupants. UCSI's School of Architecture provides the education necessary to enable a student to channel his or her imagination into the creation of buildings that are in harmony with their landscape. And, living as we do in the planet of quickly depleting resources, the school aims to produce architects who are able to design and build green and energy-efficient structures. Because in the end, architecture is not simply about designing and building for the sake of it. It's about making a lasting difference in the lives of people who inhabit the spaces we design.